In Pakistan's Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province, a police officer was killed in a suicide attack. SHO Adnan Afridi has been confirmed as the dead officer. In regard to the incident, police stated that they got information of accused suicide bombers seeking sanctuary in a mosque under construction in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. As soon as the police arrived at the location, a suicide bomber blew himself up. According to police, the second suicide bomber has been apprehended alive. BBN News.